On the outside, he played really well a week ago, so we'll keep an eye on him.